It is expected that the Orange County Board of Commissioners will be presented with a petition to vote on a Lawrence Road residential rezoning amendment this May 2023. This zoning change would allow the applicant to move forward with the construction of separate prep and charter schools. In addition, it would allow for the build-out of rec facilities, some but not all of which will allow public access.
Well, it's 15 months later, and things have finally starting to happen. What that is, however, I'm not really sure. There's some knee-high fencing installed to mark out an entrance into the property, possibly a roadway, ending at what could be a cul-de-sac. Possibilities here, but not sure of any of them. If anyone knows information regarding this development, please put in the comments. We're interested in finding out what's going on here. Thank you.